they're waiting.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Hopped right in front of the car. You know how we always see them out there on 225 when we're heading up to the interstate?
Yeah.
Well, it looked just like one of those. And you know I had been working late, so I was tired. And I just couldn't get out of the way. And it didn't get out of the way. And before I knew it, I hit that little sucker right on the front right side of my damn car. I got out and looked for it, but it was gone. Now I don't know if insurance is going to cover it, and I'll probably have to spend a couple of hours on the phone explaining to them what happened. Fucking shit.
Stanley, calm down. It's okay. I just couldn't hardly remember what you had told me. And it looked like whatever you hit, well, it was really big. But if you hit one of those poor little things, that would explain it. I just really hope the poor deer's okay, though.
Go inside. Don't think about it. Nobody suspects anything. You're just being paranoid.
Did you hear about Susie?
Yeah, I heard all about that. Hey, Stan, what happened to your car, man?
Okay, Bob, since you must know, I was driving down Highway 98. You know where that is, don't you?
Yes, Stan, I do know where Highway 98 is.
Good. Well, I was driving home from work Monday night. You remember I stayed late Monday, right?
Whatever you say, Stan.
Anyway, I was driving, and the next thing I know, there was a huge dog right in front of my car. I swerved to the left, but I couldn't get out of the way in time. And I hit that little sucker right on the front left side of my car.
You know, that's funny because you have a dent on the front right side.
That's what I meant.
Well, you okay? You seem shaken up by the whole thing.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Just a little stressed out about it. I don't know if insurance is going to cover it. Laura's upset. You know, things like that.
Hey, man, don't worry about it.
Okay, thanks. Bye-bye.
Well, I sure hope that poor dog's okay.
No, I couldn't get out of the way. Yes, it looked like a goat.
What happened to your car, Mr. Schultz?
I hit a fucking elephant. What do you care?
Oh, jeez. Hope the poor thing's okay.
Detective Minton. He's looking for that new guy, Tim. You haven't seen him anywhere, have you?
I saw him earlier, but I don't know where he is now.
Okay. Thanks.
Yes, honey. I'll be home for dinner. All right, see you then. Love you too.
Hey,
stand still.
Can't do this to me. I know my rights.
What about that little girl? What about her rights?
Mother, sweat to me.
Tonight I lack the strength to even move. When you walked, and I watched me die. But I know this is hard for you. The love has let you down.